My second theory of the universe is that the human body and any other living thing is like a living machine creating a complex field of energy that resonates harmonically with aspects of mind. The mind of a living being interacts with the physical world through the electromagnetic field produced by its body, which modulates the physical body through things like voltage-gated channels and electrically sensitive genetic codes.